टीवी रियलिटी शो बिग बॉस 7 कंटेस्टेंट अरमान कोहली हैज बीन अरेस्टेड बाय द लोनावला पुलिस लेट एट नाइट यस्टरडे आफ्टर एक्स कंटेस्टेंट सोफिया हयात हैड फाइल्ड अ कंप्लेंट फॉर अलेज्ड फिजिकल अब्यूज। इट हैज बीन रिपोर्टेड दैट अरमान हैज बीन बुक्ड अंडर सेक्शन 324 वॉलंटरली कॉजिंग हर्ट बाय डेंजरस वेपन्स और मीन्स, 504 इंटेंशनल इंसल्ट टू प्रोवोक ब्रीच ऑफ पीस एंड 509 वर्ड gesture or act intended to outrage the modesty of a woman, 506 criminal intimidation and 354A sexual harassment of the Indian Penal Code. He will be produced in Wadgaon Mawal Court near Lonavala today reportedly. In one of the episodes, Arman allegedly hit the British-Pakistani model with a mop during a task on the show. A part of it was also aired by the channel. Reportedly, the police had collected the raw footage of the said allegations from the sets of Big Boss, post which the arrest was made. Sophia was quoted as saying, "A 6'2" man hit me on my face with a stick. I thought he will be evicted, but he was not. He is a very violent and aggressive person. He should not be given a second chance to hit any other woman. I don't want to teach him a lesson. I just want to do what is right," she had said in a statement. "I want Arman to go to jail for at least a month. He should be punished. The world needs to know that India will not tolerate this behavior. India stands behind its women." Arman Kohli has always been in news for his misbehavior with the fellow contestants inside the house. He is known for his aggressive nature, and despite that, the channel has never taken any action against his actions. Well, we just hope that justice prevails. Satyame Vijayate. So friends, what are your reactions on Arman's behavior in the Big Boss house? Should he be behind bars for his actions? Post your comments below.
Hi, this is Shweta Tiwari. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.